it in peace. Vineyard Uprising.
So hey, we're back. We are back. I hope you guys can hear me. We had some technical issues with the server, but I hope we're live and good. We're gonna test this out. Alright, so, yeah, we're back. The servers are not real great right now. The game just launched, and they've just got them up. And apparently what happens is that if you join a group, that's where you have problems, where you're crashing. So, welcome back to Nerder Things. And we are playing Anthem, and I'm excited about this. So, I don't really get excited about games, but I'm excited to do this and play in co-op, and we'll see how it runs. And everybody gets an Iron Man suit. Yay. All right, let's do this. Oh, that's cool. Oh, I have no idea how to play. So we're just in free roam. Oh, I'm flying now. Oh, I don't know how to fly yet, but this is pretty cool, the underwater. I'm playing this on my PC, and I am playing in 2K right now. And it's probably not going to look as good as it is on YouTube, but this looks amazing. I'm playing hooky from work. Oh, there you go. Now I'm flying. I'm playing hooky from work to play this game. I feel so naughty. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh my god, I've played games where you fly, like superhero games before, but this is different. Ouch. I'm Iron Man. Uh-oh. Yay, my first kill. Yay. These graphics are pretty good, guys. Thank you. Uh-oh. I didn't mean to fire off my special. And I got cut. Alright. Where are my quest objectives? Okay. This is embarrassing. Left shift, defy. Wow, it is like they say, this game is a little bit tough to control. Oh! Yeah, I guess I'm gonna have to use controller. Alright, so interestingly enough, you have to jump before you can fly. You don't just hit the fly button, you won't move. Yeah guys, I'm just doing free roam because every time I go into a mission right now, the servers are messed up. Alright, I figured out how to fly with the controller. It's like people were saying in the videos, it's very counterintuitive how to fly. Whoa! Whoa! Hey, wife. Wife? Come here. It's up. As long as you don't try to play with people, it's up. Tough to control. Welcome back to Nerder Things, and we are doing the VIP beta for Anthem. And we are live streaming. Please make sure you hit the like and subscribe. Thanks. Man, these controls. Like people have said, it's not good.
Sentinels want our help with that. Take those turrets out or things will get very bad.
I can't even fly, let alone take turrets out. Hey, wife, come here. Wife, come here. See? Flight looks pretty cool, huh? Maybe I should not be trying to take on elites at level 1. Wow, this looks beautiful.
A ruin. One volatile relic. We can't leave it like that. Let's hope echoes are enough. Get rid of the nodes, or stay out of the way. Either works.
I should not need 3 buttons to start mine. Freak off me. I said freak, YouTube. Don't get me with your algorithm. Supposed to blow those up or grab them?
And another.
Oh, okay. They're on me. By George, I think I've got this. There's a hover button. So, welcome back to Nerder Things, and we are playing Anthem, and we are doing a live stream, so your guess is as good as mine. I'm just trying to figure things out. Please make sure you hit the like and subscribe button. Ow. And hit the notification bell. I tried to join a group earlier.
Not finished yet.
And that doesn't really, it crashes it when you try to join a group. So servers have been up pretty much an hour. Alright. Where is the last one?
All right, keep at it.
Unknown error, see? That's what I'm talking about. It's a little buggy.
Opened up something.
They need to keep his bait. Ooh. That looks weird. So I am doing free roam right now because of the issues with the servers.
Signal. It's not too far off from your position.
Why do they make trolling fight so difficult?
That would be a Titan. This is bad.
Alright. Oh! How's it hitting me from up there? Oh my goodness. Oh, come on. Oh, yeah.
It's finished. It's done.
I got him with my ultimate. So yeah, I got him down with my ultimate.